Hi folks, welcome back to the Catch Carp on Course and to another online tournament here on the PlayStation Dovetail Fishing League. Right, we're currently looking to have a go at the course series and head over to Oxlease Lake. See what we can catch over there. I don't think we'll catch much, but it's usually a hard lake to fish. Right, let's get the tackle box sorted. I'm going to use the one I use for course on Rotterdam, I think, because I don't have a specific one for Oxlease. The only tackle box I do have for Oxlease Lake is a Predator one, so we'll go with the Rotterdam one. It's only all maggots anyway, so it should catch the course species. Right, where's it go? We could try this corner, usually do pretty well. Right, hopefully we can catch some roach, rudd, perch. Need to cast out far, haven't I thought. Also, there are three people done this event. We'll see what's in this direction as well. No, we won't go there. Bit of a bad cast. I'm on to fish. There'll probably be a carp. Yeah, it looks like it could be. I managed to get that one. There's our first fish, a mirror carp. Oh, it's a rare one. Seems to be easier to catch on maggots than they are on boilers. Now wait again. Actually, I think we'll put some spod mix out. You never know, might be able to get some of the other species, roach, tench, perch, chub. Also might get some more carp as well. Right, we're off on the other maggot now. Probably another carp. Oh, that one came in pretty easy. Oh, it's a common carp. Oh, rod two's going as well. Let's get Rod's feed back out. And another carp. Oh, Rod 3's going again. I think the fish are starting to appear. Ah, looks like we might have something different. Oh, we've got a perch. Oh, that's a rare one. No wonder the dude's happy. Oh, we might have a ghost carp. Yeah, it definitely looks like a ghost carp. Another rare one. We managed to get 5 fish already. And we're back on the perch. So we're not doing too bad. We started off very good. Usually it's a slow start on Oxlease Lake. Surprised how easy it's been to get these 6 fish. Oh, we've got a mirror carp hanging about. We'll probably end up hooking that at some point. Oh, we've got this ghost carp. We're on the common ones now. Oh, we've got 7. Right, we're on to our 8th fish. Well, it looks like we're going to be catching just perch and carp. Hopefully we'll see the roach and the chub and tench. Right, we're off again. Probably going to be a carp. Ah, it could be that mirror carp that was hanging about. One's going as well. Right, there's the mirror carp. Oh, what we've got now, probably another carp. Yeah, it looks like it. Oh, where are these going? Carp is definitely putting up a good fight. Must be one of the larger ones. Right, managed to get that one. Oh yeah, 26 pounds exactly, no one did put up a good fight. No doubt this is a carp as well. Right, got it. Oh yeah, another ghost carp. Oh, just put rod two back in, it's going again. Well, this carp is definitely putting up a good fight. Must have been another one of the larger ones. Right, managed to get it finally. £27, 1 ounce. Definitely one of the larger ones. I wonder if it gives a run around. I've got a feeling all the rods are going there. Yeah. Right, managed to get that ghost car. It looks like we're going to be moving up with our next fish. Let's see if we can get this one back. There's a shallow area on that corner. And we don't want him to get stuck on it. Oh god, one's going again. Well, that's another carp by the looks of it. Well, I can see under the water. And this is another ghost carp. Ah, managed to get that one. Oh, another rare one. Right, let's get this rod back out. Oh god, two decided to go again as well. Right, we've got this rod. A nice mirror carp. And it's another carp. And a common carp. I think next time I'll do a carp match on this venue, is use maggots instead of boilers. We seem to be catching with ease on maggots. Ah, something different. What, we've got another perch. Yeah. Ah, we got a roach. Finally, something different. Hope we get some chub and tench. I'm just wondering where to put some more spot leaks out again. Even though a carp has appeared. Hope it's going to take the bait. I think it'll be worth doing. It has got a bit quiet. But we haven't done bad getting 20 fish. Right, there we go. And we're back on the carp. And Bob one's going as well. Looks like I might be back on the fish. Right, another mirror carp. Oh, all the rods are going there. Get this one back. Right, rod two and then rod three. Actually, rod one's going again. I think it definitely paid off putting some more bait out. We seem to be back on the fish. Oh, I got this carp. Ooh, 24 pounds, 8 ounce. I wonder if it took some guessing. Right, we need rod 3 and then back to 1. Thank you. I managed to get that one. Right. Oh, all the rods are going again. It's starting to get very busy. Ah, this looks like a perch. Which it is. Right, next rod. Get this back out, then we'll get onto rod two. And I think we might have another perch. Yep. Well, I managed to get 26 so far. A lot better than I anticipated at this stage. I was expecting to be around about 20 at this moment of the match. Not actually to be up at 26. It'll probably go quiet now for a bit. We've just had that mad flurry of activity. Oh no, we're off again. Ah, we've got this carp. Oh, we're off again. Well, we seem to be getting the ghost carp again, and another rod is going again. Oh, don't get stuck there. Right, there seems another rod's going as well. Right, let's get this one back out. Actually, the other two are going. Right, we'll take rod three next. And it's another carp, which is no surprises really. Oh, I got that mirror. Right, let's see what's on Rod 1. Probably another carp. Right, got that mirror carp. Oh, we managed to get 30 fish now. I am surprised. I think I got rod 2 a bit close in. We'll leave it for a bit, see if we actually can catch anything there. Well, there's definitely a fish near it. Well, rod 1's off again. And we got our first chub. Oh, what's that rod 2's going, and possibly rod 3. Yeah, rod 3. Let's get that one. I think it was next anyway. Looks like possibly a tench. Yeah, one tench. We're finally starting to see the other species. And another tench. And a perch. And looks like rod 2's off again. Probably back on carp. I think I know which bait to use for the next carp match on this lake. Right, one ghost carp. And we've finally got a rod. First one of the match. I forgot they're in this lake. Oh, managed to get to 37. Oh, I've got this carp. Looks like all the rods are going again. I think the first one that went next was the rod one, I think. That's the one I'm going with anyway. Right, got that one. So we're off with rod three, then to rod two. There's that carp. Oh, rod one's going again there. Right. Let's see what we've got on rod two. Probably a carp. Right, we've got this ghost carp. Well, that one didn't stay on rod three. Obviously it wasn't a good hook set. Now this fish is going to move us up. I got that one. Oh, it's a tent. We have to reset rod three after we suss out rod two. I had to get rod one sorted, and then we'll sort rod three out. Oh, a small perch. No, we don't want spod rod. Thank you. So we managed to get 44. We are doing very well actually. I didn't think we'll get that high. And we're off again. Another perch. And we're off on row two. I didn't think we were going to get anything in that position. Another perch. Usually I like spreading them out, it stops the fish from getting confused. I notice if you put your rods too close together, you don't catch anything. Right, we're off on rod 3. Probably a carp. Way the bug's bending. Yeah, it is. Right, one mirror carp. Oh, another large one, £27, 3 ounce. You'll never get them on a carp match. I'm hoping we can make 50. Right, got this common carp. It does look a decent size. £28, 12 ounce. I think that's the biggest one we've had yet. Right, we need two more fish to get to 50. and we've got time to do it. Right, this is no doubt a car. Yeah, one common carp. We just need one more fish now to get to 50. And Rodri's gone off. Alright, managed to get this car. Ooh, £28.6, no wonder dude's happy at that. And we're in under 5 minutes left now. Now we've got to get this one back. Right, got that one. Right, rod two's going. Oh, it's something small. Oh, it could be another chub. Yep, one chub. And we're off again. Keep getting small fish. We should get a good score in the end. And another perch. Tight rod 2, oh it didn't stay. Probably a carp. Get the rod back out, and yeah, there might be able to hook whatever it was. Ah, there's just 10 chunking around. It could have been that. Actually looks a decent sized tench as well. Well, it's heading down towards the bait. Oh, we've finished. We managed to get 53 over at the top, but I don't think I'll stay up there. I think I will get knocked down with that. That's been a good trip to Oxlease Lake. And it's a good time to leave it there, folks. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe if you wish, click the bell for notification stuff. Thanks for watching. Until next time, happy fishing.